What we have here is two Honda, what is supposed to be Honda z600 ball joints and boots. You can see the part numbers here. This one is a 010 and it was supposed to be a 020. As you can see, the ball joint boot is way too big for the ball joint itself. It seems that the boots are correct, but the ball joints are too small. Please let me know what you think. Thank you.